However, at this point, if we look, I believe I have in my inventory, I've got 100 rods. We don't have 100 plate. A really good trick to find out how much plate is in this box is if you put the deconstruct tool on it. It tells you that you have 282 plate in that box. So I didn't need to actually go up and open the box to see the plate. I can just use the deconstruct tool to see what's in something. There's 159 rods over there.